Poppy is a failure at life and bullies Kuraun to raise his ego, also Kuraun. Poppy is revealed to be Satan himself and uses peer pressure on Kuraun, also fireworks. Wholesome. Up until Poppy dies. Kuraun's brain melts whenever he sees chicken legs. Poppy takes advantage of this. Poppy has diarrhea, an alien comes to complain about the smell, while Kuraun watches porn.
Insert a certain Spanish plot meaning here.
Poppy learns the consequences of war, and Kuraun's birthday is ruined by a frog. Also skateboarding. Poppy officially has the intelligence of a potato. Harambe returns! A fetish was likely created from this episode, along with bullet tennis. Nightmare fuel. Nothing else to say. My friend and I got abducted by aliens! Not clickbait! Gone sexual!
Wait, is that a happy ending?
Impossible!
Pappy makes his grand entrance into the series through chainsaw suicide. Somehow that fits perfectly. Kuraun builds an invisible wall and makes the Mexicans pay for it.
The Kuraun's are multiplying!
Yeah, the yaoi shippers must have loved this episode a bit too much.
Paula beats up Poppy for throwing a tantrum in Walmart. This episode should have been called Nightmare. Who would classify this as a dream?
I'm a wiggly worm.
They're intense. They're bloody. They're out of this world. It can only be anime.
Kuraun kills everyone and inflates the frog through its ass. Literally, that's the whole episode. Kuraun's coping mechanism to killing his best friend is watching alien porn. Seems legit.
Oh shit! Poppy died!
Throw his corpse into the soup, it'll taste better.
Poppy and Pappy have Vietnam flashbacks. What caused them? Kuraun's farts, of course! Oh, so that's how that boy died.
Oh, I have all my fingers. The knife goes chop chop.
Fruit Ninja in real life, guys! We split the sun in half, not clickbait!
Would someone please explain to me how we went from Poppy being a failure to Poppy challenging God?
Poppy as the mother of the year.
Poppy likes to smash people on the head with hammers. Whoa, what did you think I meant? Fan art fuel. A drunk driving PSA. Except the characters aren't drunk. Ryuji was when making it. This episode raises one important question.
Where the hell are all the toilets?
The only episode where Poppy gets character development. No joke here, it's a bit depressing to watch. Pappy discovers Nightcore and Vaporwave.
Does this even count as a New Year's episode? Nah, who cares? Happy New Year!
Wait, what?
What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Who the hell are you?
Okay, here I am, a normal viewer, sitting here, hearing you say Happy New Year like it's New Year's right now. It's been
half a year, but it's a New Year's episode.
How the fuck can you be so stupid?
Maybe
Jesus Christ! By the way,
it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter anyway. The video's over. The video's over anyway. Shut up.
So stupid.
Shut up. It's over. Shut up. Shut up.
Because I would do a much better performance than what you ever could.
Shut the fuck up.
By the way, your fandoms are fucking on.